Hello again, Interwebs. Welcome back. My name's Tethys, and today we are continuing our playthrough of Legend of Dragoon. Sorry for the not posting videos for a week. I ended up getting really sick, and as you can probably hear, I'm still getting over it a little bit. So, that's that. Right now, we're currently at Shirley's Shrine, and we have to make our way back to the town that Shauna's currently in, because she has been poisoned by the green dragon firebrand, and we have just received the white dragoon stone, which is supposed to heal her, so we're going to make our way back there. This is just our quick way down. Don't care about those numbers because we already used them for the code. This is literally just to get us out of here a lot faster without having to worry about fighting. That sign moved in the incorrect direction. Blech. That was intense. Blah. Did we? Yeah, we did check that box. There was nothing in there. Alright. Gotta go through the nest of the dragon first. Is my indicator. Oh, there we go. That way we're not completely caught off guard with encounters. So at this point, we're going to have four dragoons, basically. And Shauna is, as you can probably tell with the way the white stone is supposed to heal her, she is going to be the healer of the group. Although, I don't know if I find that she's going to be worth keeping on the team at the current time. Just because everybody else, as you can see, is able to deal quite a bit of damage on their own without worrying about dying too bad. Or dying so fast, I mean. Though I still wish that we could get Rose's second edition, that'd be really nice. Because it's taking forever. Like, she's leveled up, what, 3 or 4 times now, and she's gotten nothing? Oh, which reminds me. Let's make sure. Burning Rut, Gust of Wind Dance, that's what we want. 6 additions. Yeah, we're gonna give that. Lavitz only has 5 additions. Although his are quite, can be quite difficult, especially Gust of Wind Dance. And if I get a chance, I will show you once I figure out how the hell I'm supposed to get back. Sweet. I really don't want to go through this cave again just because it's such a pain, but probably faster than trying to figure out where the exact point of connection is. Also, it gives us a chance to heal. Shring, 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 shring. Now, I have not used Labbits. Like, everything else I'm pretty familiar with for Labbits, but I'm not familiar with the Gust of Wind Dance, because I haven't played this in so long. So, it's going to be a hit or a miss, I guess. So we'll see how it goes. Bye bye, Lizard Man. Ah, shite. Oh. Okay, Lavitz is unconscious. Great.
Burning rush.
Slime. Gross. Now she's blind. Come on, Labbits, get up. Thank you. Take this, run fast.
Yes. Burning rush.
All right, let's try this again. Ah, almost. We're close. Boobadoo-boo, boobadoo-boo. Ugh. All right, now that pain in the butt's taken care of. Off we go, back to... Oh, what's the name of the thing here? Lohan. Lohan, Lohan. I like Lohan better. Here... is this the store? Or the clinic? No. This is not. Maybe it's back here. There we go. Did you find a Dragoni plant? We found batter. But with this... we should be able to save her. What? What? I thought the power can't be released without the help from another spirit, right? Shanna! Dark, what is this? It's the Dragoon spirit of the White Silver Dragon. I wonder if Shanna's a Dragoon? Otherwise, this much power wouldn't be drawn. Shanna purged the poison with her own power. I like how Rose's face is just like, bleh. It's true. Her spirit is back in her body. The poison's completely gone. How would you check for that? Dark, what's going on? Ding ding, motherfucker. Sparkle, sparkle, shimmer, shimmer. I don't know if it's a coincidence or fate, but you were saved with this power, Shanna. Do you feel it? This is the power of the Dragoon. The Dragon. The Dragoon. Yes, I feel it. The warm power of a dragon. Not only powerful, but very tender. Excuse me, it's too bright and I can't see. Can you do something about it? Oh, sorry. Can you get up? See? I'm fine now. Doctor, about this, I don't know what to say. I wouldn't understand even if you told me. It's enough just seeing a miracle with my own eyes. It was worth waiting this long. In addition, I don't need any reward. Just end the war quickly, that'll do. There's no more threat of the dragon, the rest will be taken care of by King Albert soon. I see. You defeated that dragon. You may win your way through to a pretty good level. Wait, not only that, you might be able to win the title of the strongest in the world. The strongest in the world? Are you interested? Well, you're just in time for the hero competition. Daredevils are coming from all over the world to compete with their brawn and brains. If you're interested, go to the arena. I'm looking forward to seeing the match. Well, I don't think if I recall correctly, we don't have a choice. We have to go to, the arena. Because more exposition and story. But first... Okay, that's that. Is that an inn or a shop? This is the inn. Okay. We're gonna walk away. But we are gonna heal. Save. No, we don't want to overwrite that because we like to have backups. Okay. Now let's just quickly take a little peek. That's bedroom. That looks like it leads to the arena down there. What about in here? Who are you? Hotel in this town is too far away. We have to make a detour to get from the arena, and it's a lot of work. Really? I just walked up some stairs. Like, the arena is quite literally underneath you. And even then, it's just a couple stairs. Now, I'm trying to find the armor and weapons shop because I feel that we should upgrade. But chic armor. Thanks, I guess. Okay. Gotta find the shop somewhere. Ah, here we go. So that's probably items upstairs, is probably the weapons based on what that symbol looks like. Alright, what you got for me? Lance, we already bought that. Let's see. The Legend Cask reduces damage due to magical attacks. 10,000. Protection, Status Rings, War God's Calling, Automatic Edition, Half Damage, and SP. I know there's better. There's the War God Amulet or something like that that makes it so you don't have anything halved. Reduces damage from attack by half for all.
Woo!
I don't know why you would want to use that. Damage from attacks by half for all. I don't know why. Makes addition a complete... Ah, the Ultimate War God. That's what it is. 10,000 gold. And no downsides to it. Cape. Okay, that's all upgraded. I'll take a look at that, halving attack damage for all, because that just seems weird that that would be an item, unless there's like a bonus or something. Okay, so we got those. Now we're gonna go over here to the item shop. Get out of my way, lady. What you got? Thirteen items out of 32. Okay, how much do I have? One sun wrap, so do you two spirit potions. Quite a bit of mind purifier and body purifiers. Okay, so we need potions. And, two sun rhapsodies. Now, is everybody... Okay, bandanas I don't care about. Armed. Items? Okay, good. I was worried that we were selling some of our equipped items. Let's take a look here. Leather armor, scale armor, scale armor, scale armor. Okay. So we can definitely get rid of a lot of useless items or stuff that I'm not going to equip. Bravery Amulet, Panic Guard, Angel Robes, revives from death with a given probability. Those are all equipped. Felt hat, felt hat. Angel Robe. I think we can give that to Shauna. Perfect. Alright, now she's only got a bracelet, so she needs something else. When damaged by magic, MP is accumulated. Let's give her that. Okay, and we got one more store I want to pop into before we do any more. And that is the antique shop, basically, right here. Nope. Part-time boy. Yo, man, I'm in charge of the store while Davis is underground. Then give me items! Oh. Okay, Davis is still underground and he's not going to be able to do anything for us. What's this? Is this the clinic? Looks like an astrology area, actually. Hey, brother, how about this pendant for your sweetheart? No, thank you. That looks like it's the church. Never mind. Alright, now let's go take part in the event. Does anybody sell anything else down here? I've never checked, actually. Well, it doesn't look like I can talk to him. Eggs, eggs. business is slow recently, I haven't made any profit, everything is Emperor Dole's fault. Who are you? Uncanny Minintos? Yo, brother, are you just playing games in the arena or participating in the hero competition? Take a look at this. Believe it or not, it's a ticket with the backside front and front side back. It's a rare stuff. It's unique, totally precious. How about that? Why don't you buy it for 50? What is this? Uh-huh. The difference from a regular ticket? Oh. Oh no! Damn the stupid street vendor! My name is Pelpy. Thanks, brother. Bye! Interest? Oh, Stardust. Oink, 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 said the rat-looking thing. Heard of the Hero Match? It's a great annual event in which strong people get together and fight. Oh boy, sorry, we are not open yet. Drop by later. Okay, so we can't play any of the games in here right now. I'm closed. Every year I look forward to watching the hero competition. Well, excuse me. Just say it again because I don't want to deal with anything not working. Alright, now where's the hero registration? Gotta be some- here. I think so. Hey, if any of you people out there are live fast- live fast, die young types, and want to test your courage, step up and fill out the application. My advice to those of you who are feeble, cowards, or have cold feet, don't register. I guarantee you will die. So you'll register now? I'll participate. That's my man. And who will be participating? Of course I am. Hey, Lavitz, don't go easy on me. I'm not participating. What? I'm a Knight of Basil. I'm not eligible to participate in these kinds of competitions. I won't either. I don't like the word dude. Besides, it'll spoil the competition if I participate. I'm too good. Good luck! We'll be watching from up there. Wow. Don't embarrass yourself in front of Shanna. Just don't turn yourself into a dragoon. It'll create a big mess. When you're ready, go to the waiting room. I'll be waiting for you. Well, let's go right now. Wandering warrior. What? Old geezer, say that again? Martial abilities mature along with spirit. You have such an immature spirit. You're not a match for me. Ugh, I can't stand it anymore. I'll settle up with you here. And... guah. I told you so. You have to respect old people. Hachel. Oh? Oh, it's you, Dart. You'll never change. Well, I taught him some courtesy. That's all. You've become tougher since the last time I saw you. You too, Hachel. You look even stronger. Even if you flatter me, I won't go easy on you. I know. I missed you, man. Talking to you reminds me of our journey together. That reminds me. What happened to that black whatchamacallit? Hey! Gents, time's come to decide the strongest in the endiness. Enter the arena when you are ready. Don't lose before our match. This is it. Here I come. It's the first round. Are you ready? Aw, yeah, I am. Are you tensed up? It's natural when this is your first time. Take it easy. Dart versus Gorgaga. Lady Gaga's first form. It's my way of welcoming you. Take this.
Eat this.
Ay. Is this poison? A dirty trick. Heh, winning is winning. Yeah, let's see you try this again, asshole. Oh, that tickled. My turn.
Yes. Burning rush.
I bet that didn't feel too good. Still tickled. Try again.
Yes. Burning rush. Eat this.
Oh no, that's blindness. Ha, but it didn't work.
Yes.
Burning rush. Damn, you just wait. Okay, so we scared the chicken shit off. Feel my wrath. 468, we got nothing right. I don't know why we wouldn't at least get experience for that, because technically we still had to fight. Yes, my adoring fans. Shower me with your love. No, not that shower. It was a great victory over Gorgaga. Are you ready for the second round? Damn, Skippy. You were relaxed a little, but still stiff. Deep breath. Maybe isn't necessary. Here you go. Dart versus Surfeus. Aw, yeah! One-handed versus two-handed sword. Although, honestly, that looks like it could be a it is a two-hander, never mind. He just holds it with one hand.
Yes.
Boop! Beep!
Burning rush!
Okay, this looks like a pretty straightforward fight.
Burning rush.
Assuming he doesn't try any dirty tricks. Powerful as I expected. Fine, I'll show you my swordsmanship. No, don't power yourself up. Come on now. We're all friends here, right?
Yes.
Friends kick each other in the face.
Burning rush.
And apparently your defense went up too. Okay, that actually was more than a tickle.
Yes. Burning rush.
I do not agree with this, but you're gonna die anyway.
Burning rush.
Feel my wrath.
Burning Rush!
There we go. Ah, too powerful. I should have got experience for that. Can we go again? Your chances are very good because you defeated the famous Surfeus. Are you ready for the third round? Aw yee, let's go. You've warmed up, haven't you? Give it your best shot for your friends upstairs. Come on, let's begin. Danton. We're fighting... Huh. Alright, Danton, you've got a giant frickin' hammer. And armor.
Burning Rush!
A chainmail cape? Why, though? That actually hurt. How much damage do we do to you again? I didn't see.
Burning Rush.
Oh, 47. Okay, so we're matching him almost. Ow. Oh, that's like a broken... That's just a whole broken rib cage. Like, you get hit with that, you're done. Make your move!
Bring it.
I'm gonna say no to that, because that just looks like a bait for a counter. So I'm just gonna heal. Thanks! Fudge nuggets. Ha! No more countering for you!
Burning Rush!
All out attack! Holy shit!
Healing potions, please.
Ah. Oh, he's almost down for the count.
Yes.
Bah. Bah. Yeah.
Burning Rush.
Rah!
Burning Rush.
Can you feel it now, Mr. Krabs? Still salty that we don't get experience. This is meh. Yes. I've only been here 15 minutes and you still love me. Right, but what about now? Next is semifinals. Your match is with last year's champion's victim, Atlo. Even though he lost, he's pretty strong. The only thing I say now is it's a game of chance. Good luck. A game of chance? Thanks for the vote of confidence. Jesus. You know, it's 50-50 that you're just gonna croak. Bitch!
Let's go, motherfucker!
I'd like to actually, like, remodel this specific, arena. Ah, my knee! I took an arrow to the knee! Next! Not my leg! Rude!
Burning rush!
Next! What are you wearing? That's got- is that like fur? Is that what that's supposed to be? Cause it looks like you're wearing two tentacles. Not my face! My precious modeling career! The secret technique, 5 cents blocker. With an apple. Ah! Oh, shite. Terrified. But I don't care. Oh, you lil. Don't do what I would do, that's not fair.
Burning rush.
Die. What a monster! Nobody should be able to get up after that.
I still won!
Hey, Hachel. Last we can meet in the final match. Well, the world is still to be explored. No. Did you lose? He was a tremendous swordsmaster. I think his name was Lloyd or something. Think of him as a test for yourself and just do it. Speak of the devil. My name's Dart. We'll meet in the final match. Let's have a good one. Indeed. I dedicate this match to what fate has in store for us. What? Here's the gong to determine the strongest. No time for holding back anymore. The crowd is on the edge of their seats. It comes from the heart, after all. I... Now I'm one of your fans. Your way of fighting, sword use, defense, talking, everything is fabulous. Now, the finals is next. Come on. Let's go! I knew it would happen. I'm not going to stop you. For your friends, claim the title and come back here. Dart versus Lloyd. Dodged! That is what a miss counts as. Shite.
Too slow.
Ow. Okay, fine. If I can't hit you, I'm chickening out! Aye. No, we don't want to attack, we want to guard. What's this? What swordsmanship? It's humanly impossible. Says the guy with the dragon spirit. No. Bad. Ah, full health! It's pathetic, and out of the question. Oh, wait, golly, oh, but die, ah! Keep coming at me! Nope. Nope. Can't break this god, Marachaka. It's about time. Ah! What? Hey. Well, he didn't kill us. But that probably hurt really freaking bad. Here are the results of the annual Endinus Hero Competition. The victor is the platinum-haired swordsman Lloyd, the toughest and strongest man in all of Endinus. Second is Dart, the young flame.
Oh yeah.
Third place goes to Hachel, the master of the rogue art. He's just ditching.
Peace.
I was totally defeated. You haven't reached your limits. You will be stronger, and you'll have to be. You too. You'll become stronger. You flatter me. Come out quickly, everybody's waiting for you, Dart. In particular, Shauna. I watched your match with Dart. I'd love to have a match with you if this were a time of peace. Sorry, but you're no match for me. It's hard to take, but it must be true. Someday if we meet, please accept my challenge. I'll be stronger too. I'll think about it. It's not only you, Lavitz, who needs more discipline. I couldn't keep up with him, either. Me neither. You must be Master Hachel, the Rogue School. I didn't introduce you to everybody yet. Why don't we go outside? I want you to meet my friends. Interesting, the Lone Wolf Dart has friends. Let me see your friends. There they are. Dart, congratulations on second place. Thanks, I wish I could have won first prize for you. It's okay, Dart, you look very cool. Besides, just having you safe is enough for me. Oh, this person? You only watched Dart, didn't you? Oh well. Don't worry, it's universal. Girls in love are blind. It's not that. You haven't changed, Hachel. He's never serious except when he is fighting. Well, it's not... It's true. But the goal of my journey is a serious one. I'm looking for my daughter who ran away. It was around 4 years ago. We met when I was on my quest pursuing the Black Monster. Black Monster. The Tootsie over there is your friend too? Don't Tootsie me. My name is Rose. Well, which one is Dart's sweetheart? What are you talking about? Besides, I told you about Shauna many times. Did you? So you still think of her as your baby sister? Stop that. Hey, Dart, here's the plan. Why don't you go around the arena just with Shauna? Then I can go out with Rose. What? Why do I have to go with you? Just pretending, really. Dart, it's a good chance. Can we do it? Shall we go? What? I didn't mean you, Master Hachel. Oh, yeah? It seems Dart can't make up his mind, so I thought I could do it for him. Acquire 3 tickets. Aw, yeah. I guess. We haven't had any time to relax, shall we? As she walks into my body. My body is like Hermione's bag, just completely bottomless. Hello, may I help you? What can we get, actually? You got it. Please select the item you want from the table. Spirit Potion, Total Vanishing, and Healing Rain. Meh. Drop by again. Throw the balls and conquer monsters. One ticket will make you a warrior. I have no prizes, but line up and play anyway. No, thank you. Are you sure? It's so much fun. Step up. You want to take a shot at finding the man? One game per ticket. Alright. Here's one. Alright, let's watch these little bastards. You win if you can cleverly guess under which man's hat the very rare pink birdie is hiding. It looks like a piece of meat. It looks like a pork chop. Come on, guess. The left? Yes! Here are some tickets for you as a prize. Acquired 3 tickets. So 2? Because I technically paid 1. I feel dizzy. It's my kind of game. It's like a battle. She's going, why does everything have to resort to being a battle? What do you want to do next? Anything you want, Dart. I'm just happy to be alone with you. Besides, it's been a while since I've been in this kind of place. Let's go look for another place, then. Wow, it's the man who took second place. This year's hero match was really fun. Ah, yes. I, as a 10-year-old child, also watched men kicking the crap out of each other with swords and sharp objects in an arena. Where they could possibly croak. What's wrong with the scene? Would you like to play What's Wrong with the Scene? You can play 1 game per ticket. Yeah, why not? Let's begin. Watch this room very carefully. Here we go. Three places changed. Can you find where they are? Carefully choose where you think they are. Hello, birdie. Move with the direction key and press the X button to select. You won! Here are your tickets for the prize. Thank you, little birdie. I have decided not to eat you for dinner. It was hard. I don't like these kind. She's just like, oh my god, can you not? I'm busy now. I am busy brooding. Angst, angst, brood, brood. Angst, angst, brood.
Who are you?
Oh, it's you, Mr. Dart, this year's second place winner. And Dart couldn't even say hi? I guess he did kind of poke her, but that's about it. I might switch out Lavitz or Rose, just so you guys can see Shauna's Dragoon transformation as well. One ticket per game, wanna dodge things? Let's give it a shot. Reach the goal before the top left count hits 400. There will be something good waiting for you if you reach the goal quickly. Move the direction key, then duck with the X button to avoid obstacles. Ready? Go!
Hey!
You are pathetic. Hee 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 hee. I don't know how to dodge that, though. And that's a man? Didn't you hurt yourself? I'm fine. I've my armor. I mean, yeah, he did kind of just get hit by, like, a padded piece of wood. Are we good? Can we leave now, Lavitz? Are you okay with that? I got enough. Have fun. Yes, thank you, Lavitz. Now, we gotta get back to Bale, otherwise we'll be late with our report to King Albert. Dart, come this way.
Alright.
Did you do something about it? I didn't do anything. Anything. You didn't even take her hand. Shauna is not a baby anymore. I don't need to go hand in hand. Dart, are you getting what I'm talking about? I guess. But Shauna's like a baby sister to me. I can't change that. I don't think Shauna thinks that way. When the war ends, I gotta go on my journey again pursuing the Black Monster. And I don't want her to be involved with that. Dart, revenge doesn't solve anything. I learned that from the death of Graham, the guy who betrayed my father. The guy who defected to Sandora. The guy I hated. The person you should be looking for is not from your past, right? you should pay attention to the present. I'll accept a couple of drinks for this advice when the war ends. Let's have a drink and bail. Hey, wait! Levitz? Yeah, we'll go with this team for now. Hey, get out of my way, common folk. You too, other common folk. You got fucked up. You're a knight of Basil. What's happened? Sir Levitz, I'm glad at least I won't die in vain. What's going on? Sandora's surprised us with an attack. His Majesty Albert is in captivity. What? The King, Helena.
Ugh. Blech.
King Albert, I'm coming now. Calm down, Levitz. Pull yourself together. Let me go. I gotta go. King Albert. And smack. Sorry about that. I like how he just does that freaking flip. I may be 60, but I can defy gravity. I am... King Albert. You idiot! When knights lose self-control, their lord can't be saved. Only you can save King Albert now. While you were sleeping, I went to go get a feel for the situation. Bale is under occupation, so I don't think the remaining knights can do anything. What about King Albert? He offered himself up as captive so the people in Basil could be safe. Just because I defeated a dragon. Why was I all whooped up? There is no time for procrastination. There's no choice. We must venture forth to Helena. We're taking the king back, aren't we? But we still have time. If you're going to go, make up your mind quickly. Yeah, that's right, we're still here. But how about you, Master Hachel? I've gone too far, I might as well just go too. What about your daughter? Don't mind me. I've already been looking for her for 20 years. Going with you for a little while won't make any difference. Master Hachel, I cannot thank you enough. Don't worry about it, but can you just call me Hachel? Master Hachel makes me feel uneasy. That includes you too, Shauna. Okay, Hachel. It feels good to be called by my first name by a young girl. Now, as soon as we're ready, let's head for Helena. I'll have lots of things to do. Just like, I can't do shit. I'm a doctor. What am I gonna do? Ugh. Okay, everybody, that's it for today. Thanks for watching. I hope you like this kind of little, detour from the combat that we've been doing for the last couple episodes, and a little more story and just kind of our fun little things that we've been doing on the side. Next episode, we will be going to Helena, and we are going to be doing, I believe, the final section of the first disc. So we'll be moving on to disc 2 afterwards, so I hope you guys are really excited for that. If you liked what you saw, go ahead and leave a comment in the comment section below, letting me know what you saw, what kind of games you want me to be playing next, what you'd like me to play after Legend of Dragoon, or after the next game that I finish for the PlayStation 1 playthrough, and any other modern games as well. And if you also want to keep up to date, go ahead and hit that like and subscribe button so that you guys can stay up to date with all the videos that I post. Thanks for watching, and have a great start to your week. Bye! And you guys also might notice that everything's a little clearer. That means we're messing with graphical settings. So, the models look a little flickery. That's unfortunately not something that's caused by the graphics settings. It's actually something that was originally part of the game, but because of how low the resolution was back then, you don't notice it as much.